Oxygenic photosynthesis, which fuels all life on our planet, evolved almost 3 billion years ago. But we don't see plants, the majority of new primary productivity and photosynthesis on our planet today, until a few hundred million years ago. And we've been interested in trying to determine if any environmental factors are responsible for this tremendous delay between when photosynthesis evolved and when plants take over our planet. We've always assumed that since the Earth accumulated oxygen, which happened billions of years ago, that the amount of UV radiation reaching the Earth's surface was relatively low. What we've proposed, and what I think we have very strong support for, is that Earth's surface was bombarded by much higher levels of UV radiation than people ever thought was possible, up until right before we have the rise of land plants and the rise of animals on land.
Our research reveals a previously unknown chapter in the natural history and discovered that the origin and diversification of complex life on land is perhaps caused by the late stabilization of Earth's ozone layer. If we look at the biomass distribution of today's biosphere, about 98.8% of all complex life live on land. This wonder is a result of the precious ozone layer we take for granted. And I think that has a profound implication, not only to understand the evolution of life on Earth, but also for search on life on another planet.